Volunteers from Texas Tech Health Sciences Center El Paso were out in the community for their annual Day of Service event. Faculty, students, staff, and students helped out at 25 different locations. Our crew caught up with volunteers working at the Second Chance Wildlife Rescue in Vinton earlier today. Texas Tech says the event fosters a spirit of giving to those who participate.